Breaking right now, CCSD police say that at least two students are in custody following a fight at Chaparral High School today. Several others were cited. Authorities say they were actually two fights that were going on at the same time. An officer was injured, but he is expected to be okay.